Nollywood's fast-rising actress, Chacha Eke, has been delivered of a bouncing baby girl. The sweet make-believe prospect gave birth to the baby yesterday. This is her first child, which has now made her join the league of mothers in the world. Chacha and her baby are in good condition, according to what we gathered from reports. The actress only recently got married to her husband, Austin Fahney, who is a filmmaker and a director in Nollywood. Copyright 2013 Nigeria Films.com.